Hello dear friends, welcome to the channel. Before watching the video, please subscribe to the channel and like it. Prince Charles greeted the Duchess of Cambridge by her kiss as they entered St. Paul's Cathedral for the Queen's Platinum Jubilee service this morning, June 3rd. The touching moment between Charles and his daughter-in-law was caught on camera as part of BBC One's coverage of the Thanksgiving service celebrating the Queen's 70-year reign. Royal correspondent Camilla Tominay posted a clip of the sweet kiss in slow motion on Twitter. This content is imported from Twitter. You may be able to find the same content in another format, or you may be able to find more information at their website. Charles blows kiss to Kate in slow-mo. Решетка Platinum Jubilee, решетка Platinum Jubs, решетка Royals, решетка H70PIC. Twitter.com/TP@CamillaTominay. Собака Camilla Tominay. June 3, 2022. William and Kate arrived just before Prince Charles and Camilla, before being seated together at the service. The Duchess looked elegant in a yellow Emilia Wickstock dress and a matching hat embellished with florals by royal milliner Philip Tracy. Thanks for subscribing and liking. Charles is continuing to do parties for his mother, the Queen, who was unable to attend the service due to experiencing discomfort during the trooping of the color yesterday, June 2nd. During the Queen's birthday parade on Thursday afternoon, Charles rode on horseback and performed the royal salute at Horse Guards Parade, a tradition typically reserved for the Queen. Instead, the 96-year-old monarch avoided the carriage procession and gave her salute from the balcony at Buckingham Palace alongside the Duke of Kent. Also attending the service today were the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie, Prince Edward and Sophie, the Countess of Wessex, Princess Anne and Zara, and Mike Tindall. Meghan looked chic in a Dior haute couture white coat dress which she teamed with a matching hat. The historic service of Thanksgiving celebrates the Queen's 70-year reign and dedication to public service, and marks the monarch's position as a spiritual leader and head of the Church of England. The royals have headed to the Lord Mayor's reception for the national service of Thanksgiving at the Guildhall. Write in the comments what you think about this. And at the end of the video I ask you to subscribe and like. Thank you.